trending in the social media world, sure to bring you a little bliss. This is what I'm liking. A female CEO is working hard to help little girls dream big, and she's inspiring them through a giant Dallas exhibit featuring more than 120 life-size statues of real women working in the field of STEM. It's part of a brilliant initiative called If Then. Let's say hi to Nicole Small, who's standing in the middle of the exhibit now. She watches our show on NBC5 Dallas, Fort Worth at 2. What's up, Fort Worth? Hey, what's up? This is amazing. So please tell us more about the If Then initiative.
Hi, Kelly. We are so happy to be coming to you here from Dallas. I'm Nicole Small with Lida Hill Philanthropies, and we are thrilled to tell you more about the If Then movement that was started a couple of years ago, because we believe if you can see it, you can be it. And we know, like you, you've got a daughter, I've got a daughter, lots of people watching today have daughters, and we know that if we show little girls incredible role models doing amazing things, that those little girls too will know that they can grow up and change the world. And that's what If Then is all about. And while we were developing this initiative, we were doing TikTok channels and TV shows and fixing museum walls, we came across an amazing statistic. We did not know, and I don't know if you do, but we didn't know that there are only 6 statues of women in the top 10 cities in the U.S. So, you know, like you, we're from Texas, and we decided we were going to go big or go home. So yeah. Instead of just fixing it by a few, we decided to 3D scan 120 amazing STEM women, which is what you're seeing behind me. And one of those amazing scientists is literally standing right next to me. This is Dr. Danielle Twombs. Some of you might recognize her, Kelly, because she was on your show not too long ago. She's a cancer biologist, and she is going to change how we deal with cancer for generations. She's incredible. And also behind me is Victoria. She is a climate scientist. We all know that that's a really important issue right now. She's also a National Geographic explorer. And standing next to her is Kristen. Kristen Lear is a bat conservationist, and they are just a few of the incredible, amazing women that are doing things to change our world every day.
Absolutely. And I'm just saying, they are all orange, so if you were going to have a theme song, This Girl is on Fire would be appropriate, is all I'm saying. I think that would be a great song to play while you're out there. You can catch the exhibit through October 24th at North Park Center in Dallas. Thank you so much, Nicole. I'm liking your post right now. And that's not all. Our season-long partner, Pilot Pin, the go-to pin of the Kelly Clarkson Show, wants to honor ultimate overachievers just like you, ma'am. So they will be using their G2 Gel Ink pen to write the If Then initiative a check for $1,000. How's that sound?